squad.
Hello, this is Martijn from the Snapfinger Click team. I wanted to give you a quick update on Awkward. There are two things I'd like to talk about. So firstly, I'd like to talk a bit about the awkward questions in the game. And secondly, I have a message for our German players. My first point. Awkward, as you know, is the party game that's all about getting to know other players better. You answer a question secret, the other players have to guess how you've answered, and that's how they win the game. It's a personality quiz, and so far the game has always consisted of three rounds. So, in the first round, you and your friends answer relatively normal questions. Do you find pineapple on pizza acceptable? Are you a cat person or a dog person? In the second round, we increase the awkwardness a little bit, like what would you rather lick, the toilet seat or the pavement, or who is punching above their weight when your parents got together, your mother or your father. And then in the third round, we focus on the most awkward questions. An example is it justifiable to grow fully formed but brainless human clones for harvesting organs, or your best friend and your partner swap bodies, who would you rather kiss? And many more questions like this that I can't mention in this video. Now, a lot of players have asked to get to the more awkward questions quicker, or they just want a lot more of them. Today, we're releasing update 1.3 for Awkward, which is an answer to those requests. When you install the latest update, you will now be able to choose either the classic Awkward experience, which eases you into the game as normal, with some milder questions before it gets really awkward. Or, with this update, you can skip straight to the most awkward questions thanks to the new Super Awkward mode. We think this highly requested feature will really enhance the experience for awkward players. It gives them a lot more control over what content is shown after all. My second point is also about enhancing the experience for our players. Since we released Awkward, we have seen that the game is incredibly popular in Germany. By far, most of our players are in Germany. Germany represents 46% of the install base of the game. Awkward comes with a tremendous amount of questions, thousands of them, so this has taken us a long time to get ready, but I'm pleased to tell you that by downloading the latest 1.3 update, there is now a new option which lets people play the full game in German. The 1.3 update is now live. We have more exciting news about Awkward coming very, very soon, so follow us on the usual channels to hear about it first. Thank you.
Awkward is back after a 120-year-old ban. Over 5,000 painful questions. Ooh! It can bring happiness or agony. Featuring the original banned questions, as well as all new content. Stream Awkward and play with an audience of up to 500,000 viewers. Awkward, get it now!